Hi, I'm Congressman Joe Heck, representing Nevada's 3rd Congressional District, and I'm in the middle of my second term as a member of the House Committee on Education and the Workforce. I received my bachelor's degree in health education from the Pennsylvania State University, my medical degree from the Philadelphia College of Osteopathic Medicine, and a master's in strategic studies from the U.S. Army War College. I asked to serve on the Committee on Education and the Workforce for many reasons. First, education is critically important to me. My local school district, the Clark County School District, is the 5th largest school district in the country and faces many challenges in making sure that every child gets a quality education. As the first in my family to go to college and the father of 3 children, I recognize that a great education is the gateway to success and want to make sure that every child has every opportunity to achieve their dreams. On the workforce side, we have to develop policies that will restore our nation to economic prosperity and help create jobs. Nevada, unfortunately, suffers from the highest unemployment rate in the nation. And so this is an issue that's vitally important to the folks back home. And that's why, during my time on the committee, I've concentrated on ensuring equity for career and technical education, increasing local control over K-12 education, controlling the spiraling costs of college, and making sure that our workforce investment and job training programs are preparing our students for the jobs of the future, not the jobs of the past.